I think the chorus was the first thing that came for this song. And once we had that, it kind of made it obvious for me the story I was trying to tell in the verses. Love, hate can be such a confusing feeling. The song is kind of like an acceptance of that. And realizing that maybe there is someone who won't ever truly leave your life, but you just can't really exist fully in each other's. You can still move on and look back on the times that you had. I wanted it to feel really nostalgic at the same time, especially in the verses. I really wanted it to feel like an 80s movie while also telling this like beautiful story between two people. Love Hate is kind of like this anthem of how it feels to be in a toxic cycle with somebody else, constantly going back and forth, loving them and hating them at the same time. It still weirdly feels like a love song in a way for me. Sometimes you kind of wish that you could slow down this circle of constantly going back and forth with someone just so you could have a minute to actually catch up.
We were falling, but it felt like flying with your head on my shoulder. First time I saw you cry. Now I'm by the street where